Tokenization takes a value and obfuscates it, randomizes it, and makes it to where you can't get back to the original value. Encryption, on the other hand, just takes a value, runs it through an algorithm, and you can get back to that original value. So encryption uses keys. You encrypt the value, you can decrypt the value. What's interesting about encryption is that the PCI Security Standards Council basically states that encrypted data is still sensitive data or payment card data. So you're not really doing yourself any favors using encryption in your environment from a scope reduction or a risk reduction standpoint. All it does is reduce the risk of somebody getting to that data. PCI data, payment card data that's encrypted is still considered in scope for an audit. So you still have the cost associated with all the different services that go behind PCI compliance every year. Encryption is a good technology for organizations that are using it for instance, point-to-point encryption. And you know, depending on who's managing the keys, you can reduce scope using encryption in that manner. As far as data at rest in your environment, you're not reducing scope and you're not reducing cost whatsoever because you maintain the keys. You can get back to the original data set. So why not tokenize it and get it out of your environment? Because if somebody steals a token, you can't ever get back to the original value. What you're going to have stolen is a surrogate value that has absolutely no meaning to it. So tokenization is a great technology for organizations that don't need to retain the sensitive data or necessarily ever get back to it.